The Department of Environmental Management has announced that the spotted lanternfly, an invasive species, has been detected for the first time in Rhode Island. A single spotted lanternfly, otherwise known as SLF, was found in an industrial and commercial area in Warwick near Jefferson Boulevard. DEM's Department of Agriculture confirmed the sighting on August 2nd after a photo was sent in. I spoke with Lisa Tewksbury, an entomologist from the University of Rhode Island, about the latest finding.
In New York, this happened multiple times before they ever found an actual infestation. So, you know, we may find many of them soon, or it may be a period of time.
Lisa says, although this is a single adult spotted lanternfly and not an infestation, the expectation is that more will arrive.
If they have made it to Rhode Island from Connecticut and other states, this would be the time we'd expect to see them.
Now, there are no known population of the invasive species in the area at this current time. Lisa and her team plan on conducting more research in the near future, as this is one of the most imminent threats to agriculture. Now, if you come across any potential sightings or suspect a spotted lanternfly is present, you are urged to contact the DEM through their website. Now, you can find all of those links on our website at WPRI.com. I'm 12 News meteorologist Stephen Matrigrano.